to sit down there. Roland is, you are, this is a chat show, you're a chat, this is your question. Right. You're a chat show host, here's your camera, main camera Phil, anything else you do. By the way, it's not as easy as he thinks.
Okay. Right. Amanda.
Yeah?
Tell me about the movie.
Well, the movie? Which movie?
The one you're here to talk about?
Oh, Ted 2. Yeah. Yeah, it's a great movie. It's really funny. There's a lot of pot smoking, a lot of booze.
Right. I haven't seen it, so let's show a clip, shall we?
Oh, great, yeah,
let's
that's great.
Let's roll a clip.
Woo! Okay, I'm going to ask you a question. Are you ready?
Yep, bring it on.
You're on the stand. The DA says, Ted, do you consider yourself to be human?
Objection sustained.
No, the witness can't object.
Overruled.
Sidebar.
Guilty.
Speculation.
Hearsay.
Bailiff.
Briefcase.
Disregard.
In my chambers.
Stop Beaver on the witness.
Arrest.
We could totally be lawyers.
Doesn't she look great in that?
So, how did you get into this crazy business called show business?
Oh, boy. You know, it was just a dream I had as a little girl.
Are you dating anyone now?
Yeah.
What's his name?
I'm not
you don't have to answer that question.
What?
A good friend of mine wants to say hello. It's Sir Keith Kenneth Branagh.
Oh, no way! Where is he?
I'm not Amanda Seyfried. I would have killed to have been in Mamma Mia. If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Which I think works almost as well as with the music. I mean, some would say better. I don't. But it's pretty. I think it's pretty good. Quite a musical. The musical part of me, I haven't written.
Yeah.
So, I bet your house is fabulous. Tell us all about your house.
My house?
Yeah. And what's your favourite scene in a movie?
Well,
the old clock has beaten us once again,